Getting started with mutual funds. How to complete the KYC process. Anurag has been investing in bank deposits and buying gold. When he walks in to buy a mutual fund, the manager tells him that it would take time. Mutual funds have a different operational process. Anurag has to complete the Know Your Customer process before he can begin to invest. In order to ensure that illegal funds are not routed into the Indian markets, the government requires that the identity of those doing financial transactions must be known and verified. This is the KYC process. Anurag needs three pieces of documentation. The first is the PAN card. He may already have one. If not, he should apply for one. Second is the proof of identity, which should have been issued by a government agency. Third is the proof of address, which can be any of the approved documents that carry his full address. The permanent account number, PAN, is an identification number printed on a card with a photograph and issued by the income tax authorities. PAN has been notified as the single identification number for all financial transactions. Applications can be made online to service providers such as NSDL. A nominal fee is also payable. Passport, driving license, voter ID, PAN card and Aadhaar card are accepted as proof of identity. The same documents may have the address too, but may not be the current one. In that case, address proofs in the form of utility bills from government agencies for telephone or electricity or bank statements attested by the manager are accepted. The documents for proof of address should not be more than 3 months old. Anurag can download the KYC forms online, complete the details, and submit the proof of identity, address, and PAN to the mutual fund or distributor. A copy of the documents in A4 size paper, self-attested by Anurag's signature, is given and verified. A photograph is also attached to the form. Before Anurag can submit the KYC form, a registered intermediary, as per rules, should have done an in-person verification, IPV, of his address and identity and certified it. If he routes his application through a mutual fund distributor, such a distributor can certify the IPV. Else, he can ask his bank to certify that IPV has been done. KYC is mandatory for all joint holders in a folio, even in case of HUFs and NRIs. In case the investment is made in the name of a minor, the guardian needs to comply with the KYC requirements. Once the KYC formalities are done, Anurag is all set to invest whenever he chooses to do so. In his interest, this one-time effort may be worthwhile.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.